All right, let's head out to Fins to the West in Laughlin, Nevada with Rob Mell and Sonny Jim. Rob's doing Key Lime Limbo.
True story, of course. They're all true stories, aren't they, James? At least today they are. I locked my bike to a light post about a block from Willie T's. Stood for a moment to look around and feel that the summer breeze. Listen to the sound of the steel pan coming from across the street. Beach music and bare feet and the key lime limbo to a little Sonny Jimbo. Got a laid back style, got an island smile. Gonna make sweet music every day and every night. Key lime limbo, everything's alright. Up here. Whoa! Would you agree, James? This is wonderful, the view from here.
You know, I have a great view of the tree.
Yeah. Oh, darn.
Say, is there a limit to how long this limbo can go?
Absolutely not.
Oh, look at that.
Anything, brother. Okay, now. Waking up so early in the morning to a southernmost sunrise. I got no plans for the day, but I am a master of improvise. Breakfast at Blue Heaven, Bordello and Dance Hall. Yes, I was thinking about sleeping in until I heard that with the key lime limbo to a little Sonny Jimbo. Got a laid back style, got an island smile. Gonna make sweet music every day and every night. Key lime limbo, everything's alright. Gonna give you a key lime smile. Gonna make sweet music every day and every go, Chris. Key lime limbo, everything's alright. Key lime limbo, I really wish I was James White. Key lime limbo, everything's alright. got a laid back